Entendeu? Olha que caraças.
Blessed am I for your presence. Thank you.
Ainda vou ter de dormir, por menos. Também contigo na equipe. O Chico diz assim: vou fazer uma big pausa. Chico, queres vir? Mas o Valhalla tem os gráficos melhores que o Odyssey. Olha, onde é que este gajo apareceu? Sabe como o Bart estava a dar um big ignorância no Bernardo? O Bruno está a chamar a dizer só Humberto.
My thanks. God bless you.
raposas no Valhalla. Eles fazem barulhos estranhos. Ainda não sei o que é que as raposas fazem barulho. Eu não sei dizer. Gosto de matá-las, elas são mais tropas. Estás a ver tipo o pessoal que é uma merda. Pois isto é tão neto. As raposas aqui fazem barulho. Olha, sou um cachorro a ganir. Estou a dar porrada para morrer. Ah.
need your eyes.
Sai daqui, cavalo.
Timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel. A Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templarbroch?
Burkert's wife was hiding there. Uba's taken her back to Tamworth. Something wrong?
My brother, that's what.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Burkert slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in.
Come on, I've got the good stuff.
Don't mind if I...
Come on, let's go drink.
Hey, that's a good idea.
George, what is it now?
Oh, God. Calm yourself! What's wrong with you?
Thank you.
can tell you.
Check that. Hey.
Have you lost your mind? I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet.
What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Ivar's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here. But he did say something of interest. He gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife. The Lady Arvil's. She's in Templebro.
Not anymore. We stormed the fortress and took the lady back to Tamworth.
She would know where Burgred's hiding.
The sounds of battle, Ivar.
Let's get you out of here, now.
Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market pit. This way.
I'll kill you! Guys, where you're going!
Are you hurt? Speak up.
I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
They would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move. I'll be back.
Is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You are reckless, Ivar. Chilbert could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his balls?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father's crowned, you're Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkist? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
I'm off to Tamworth. The Lady Athel's with may be singing a sweeter song.
aren't you pleased with yourself?